must be our new neighbor, aren't you?
And you must be the fireman.
What makes you say that?
I've known it with my eyes shut.
But the kerosene? Oh, it's just a perfume for me.
Do you mind if I walk back home with you? I'm fairly smacking it.
I saw myself in her eyes, suspended in two shining drops of bright water, as if her eyes were two miraculous buds of violet amber that might capture and hold me. Her face was fragile milk crystal with a soft and constant light in it, but the rare, gentle, flattering light of hers was strangely comfortable.
Let's go.
Okay.
Do you mind if I ask? How long have you worked as a fireman?
Since I was 20, 10 years ago.
Is it true that long ago firemen would fire out instead of starting them?
I don't know.
It's not even funny. You never stop to think what I asked you.
You're an odd one. What's going on?
Oh, just my mother, my father, and uncle sitting around talking. We're most peculiar.
But what do you talk about?
Good night. Are you happy?
Am I what? No, Brit!